Alright, started recording again. This might be a really short one. Let's go. Okay. Okay, double okay. It's fast. It's fast. Okay, what? It's really fast. What? This guy. Okay. He's not actually hard. This guy can be done. Alright. we can do him, dude. It's fine. I get it. You have to parry the two swings. He's like a parry test. It is fast though. But me personally, I'm bothered more by like delayed timings than by really fast shit, so. If there's just a few really fast attacks, I can handle it. It's gonna be fine. Okay. We're getting there. A little bit sad I didn't. If I'd spent pellets, maybe. If I'd spent pellets, maybe first try. Maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he's just a parry test, dude. Quick and fast. Ghost once lurked in the lands of Ashina. The ghost lightning was of the fountainhead gods, unstoppable by normal means. Avoid rounds, reverse the lightning. Okay. If one is standing on the ground, lightning surges through them, making movement impossible. If one is struck while in the air, the lightning can be dispelled from the body and sent at an enemy instead. Oh yes, this is in the Genichiro fight. I've seen Space Genius beat him. This is some Avatar shit, dude. It's like the lightning redirect in Avatar. Space, if you're watching, as much as you shit talked me about the spear dude, okay? I want you to know that like I didn't beat this guy through any trick from your stream, because I didn't actually remember how you beat him. I just remembered you sort of you said something about getting close to him or some shit, but I don't know if I did that this time. Okay, don't be so hostile, you know? Don't be so like, oh yeah, I beat this guy in 3 tries. Oh, it's another... Okay. Wait, could we have gone in from this side? Into this fight? Could we? Probably. Alright, I think it might be Genichiro time. Although first. Let's think about this. So, Genichiro, I don't know anything about him, because I don't know what like his weaknesses are yet. I still don't have like a save time to attack or whatever, right? Because I honestly, when I'm watching a stream, I usually forget. I can't from watching a stream know when something was something that worked because of a fluke or when it's like safe, unless it's really obvious. When I watch a stream, I tend to notice like areas you can run to be safe. Whereas when I play, I tend to notice like the timing of like when something is a tight stun lock and when something is not, right? For Jinichiro, I didn't really notice any huge like useful insights. Obviously, if he goes in the air, you know, run to the side, I guess, you know, like sort of like obvious shit like that. I don't know how to beat his. I don't know if there's any additional ways to beat his sweep on the ground. I don't know which side you're better off being on. Probably the side that he doesn't start on, I guess. But maybe he goes further on the side that he... for all I know, you might be able to dodge it by running to the side he starts it at and then getting behind him, sort of. Maybe he doesn't track you as badly if you run to that side, you know? In the same way, running to the side where it ends up at, maybe you get more time and you can go far enough that you get out of its arc or something. This depends on all kinds of, like, information that I just don't have. I'm gonna go back to the temple now and just see if we're gonna upgrade like a prosthetic. But basically for the Jinichiro, I don't know.
There was a
back. I need some way to hit him. I need like a safe time to chip at him. There's two things I need. I need to posture kill him when he gets to like half health. We'll use, you know, Mikiri and parries to do that. I assume. And we need to chip him, somehow.
Hey, it's still.
Oh, we haven't talked to this guy.
Oh, so you're looking for goods instead of info, huh? I've always had sticky fingers, I guess. I end up collecting lots without really noticing. I got fed up with all the offerings and memorials, so I left the mob. But when I see a dead body, I can't leave it unpilfered. Besides, property can belong to anyone, right?
Okay.
Hey, friend. If you're going to Ashina Castle, be careful. They've got all kinds of strange ones in there now, and lots of them at that. I know the interior ministers are afraid of Ishinashina, but it looks like they've found their nerve. Tide might be turning for Ashina.
Oh, yeah. We're not gonna do Jinichiro. We're gonna explore the inside, because I know Space told me that if I jump down the hole, we find, like, a blade. Like a prosthetic. So actually, let's just go back, actually. Which one is better? I think we go for this one. You gotta go down, not up.
Oh.
Forged by the Ashina clan to resist the inhuman evil that had invaded Ashina in times long forgotten. It was the poisonous gift of the blue rust that finally drove the spirits out. Okay. And sugar. Ah, we're over here. Okay. Done. If that's the whole area. You know where this is gonna be. Gonna be where the general was. The motivating, rousing speech general. We're good. Did you say Buddha's storage space is vast or some shit? What the fuck?
I'm glad. There was that. Nice.
You need something? No matter what I do, the Uto.
A prosthetic tool made with the blade Sabimaru, allowing for a quick series of attacks together with a sword, cost spirit emblem to use. The blue, poisonous rust on Sabimaru's blade applies poison status of abnormality. Wielded in wars of old, the blade's blue rust was used to drive off inhuman Okomi warrior women. Even now, it's likely to be effective against their descendants. Control. 6 times. Combo perform a flurry of attacks with both the sword and Sabimaru. Sabimaru's attacks inflict poison status of abnormality. This is likely going to be a very good use of spirit emblems. Assuming this attack is possible to land, this is probably going to be a very good use of your emblems against like bosses and stuff. Let's see. Improved Sabimaru. An improved Sabimaru with a special mechanism for unleashing the blade. Cost spirit emblems to use. Due to a revised mechanism, one can fluidly swap between two separate sets of attacks as desired. As a blue rust poison applied to the blade and eats into the enemy's defense and inflicts poison status abnormality. Control. That's the flurry. During combo. Combo change attack. Perform a sword attack that toggles the current attack combo. Perform a sword attack that toggles current attack combo. This turns your... Wait, what? Was that a ghost input? That was a ghost. I'll have to look at the stream there. I had my hands off my mouse and keyboard while reading, and it swapped to this. So that was either a ghost input. That was a ghost input D, ghost input right arrow, or ghost input mouse cursor movement. one of those. All right. Sabimaru. Man, why did I spend this? I suppose I had to here. Scrap iron. It's scrap magnetite, for short on. Okay, I haven't spent any magnetite, actually. Okay, we're good. So magnetite is the one I want. Oh shit, phantom kunai. Oh. Creates a special sound when thrown, which causes phantom butterflies to follow the path of the kunai. Phantom butterflies chase after enemies and inflict damage. Oh, it's the little trail. It's the trail. And this costs lump of fat wax. This costs magnetite. So there's a choice between better Sabimaru and this is magnetite. Yeah, it's also magnetite. The shuriken is competing with the Sabimaru. No. The shuriken is like the second most useful object I've found. Unless this raven thing is secretly super good. Alright, this is the raven. Never mind. Yeah, the shuriken. Shuriken competes. Yeah. Gotta look at the menu again. If we get one more of these magnetites, then we can get improved one.
Another time.
Unleash far-reaching thrust attack. Suppose we could try.
You may... Now.
Yes.
Something wrong. again. Yes, splendidly done. Come back whenever you like. If you have techniques to
I'll try it. Who knows? It is the dojo. I'm dropping frames, dude. Or at least a few. You know what I have? I have this nasty suspicion that the poison blade might just be better than the fire, the oil plus fire thing, despite the poison being probably easier to apply.
Face me,
Shinobi.
That consumed a lot of spirit emblem. The poison run its course. See how much damage we can do. It's a lot. Dodging backwards is just bad against him. Thank you. What? Nice.
Or if the dragon's locked, then I will kill you as many times as it takes.
I'm willing to spend one round. I'm willing to spend like 5 spirit emblems on the first phase, 5 spirit emblems on second phase, and then hopefully 5 spirit emblems on the on that last one. And hopefully that's enough.
Face me,
Shinobi. I didn't think that would be again.
Into Mikiri, that one. get fucked, my dude. Myself. Interesting.
Many times as it takes.
I need a solution to that maneuver. Thank you. dude. That attack is spooky. I need to train myself to sideways dodge there.
I'm not finished yet. I don't need divine air.
I think what I like to do is I like to stay at a little bit of range. I like to be like almost within my sword range. Move forward, hit him, move back a little bit. I like to do that. Single non-charged attacks, I think. Maybe I can try using my rapid slash combat arch. Actually, do I have another combat arch? I think I only have two, right? Yeah, only those two. Oh yeah, oh it's slow, oh it's slow. It's slower. I can try my rapid slash once, twice, but not three times for sure, unless like a very specific... very specific vulnerability window. Fuck it. Okay, I need to, I need to test that attack, actually. I need to know if I can jump it and be safe. Fuck, I didn't jump properly. Either way, sideways dodge into attack, I think is the solution actually. That might interrupt his second heavy.
As many times as it takes.
Okay. You can't. It's not a solution to that. I need to get better. What is the fastest way to get up there? I think it's there.
Face me.
Shinobi. I didn't think that.
Thank you.
many times as it takes.
We're getting there. We're getting there. In the beginning, all I care about is damage. Later on, I start caring about the posture.
Face me.
Shinobi, I didn't think I'd see you.
What? I parried that so hard.
The power of the dragon's blood. That will kill you as many times as it takes.
Thank you. What? That comes arrow. We don't need any of those.
Face me,
Shinobi. Many times as it takes.
Yeah.
not finished yet. Shinobi of the Divine Air.
Face me.
Shinobi, I didn't think that would be you again.
Thank you.
is a lot of damage, actually. If we can find some way to repeatedly apply this, that's the key, actually. Fuck me, what the fuck?
Many times as it takes.
We need to get like 10% better, and we'll win.
Impressive. Shinobi of the Divine Heir. But you deserve better. Would you not answer to a different lord?
Heresy.
Heresy, you say? If it is for the sake of preserving Ashina, I will seize any manner of heretical strength. I will endure any burden. Behold the lightning of Tomoe.
You know what? I think I'll spend my poison in the first two rounds, honestly. I think the first two rounds are probably the real challenge.
Face me,
Shinobi. I didn't think that.
I'm so dumb. Why did I go away? I just gotta dodge into it. So dumb. Can kill me, man. I'll spend my poison in the first two rounds. Eight every round. I guess we could also try some fire. See how vulnerable to fire he is. Maybe he's more vulnerable to fire. Maybe if we. Maybe we shuriken him when he goes in the air. Maybe that's a huge vulnerability too. I'm gonna experiment now. I'm gonna try fire this time. We don't have a lot of oil.
Face me.
Shinobi, I didn't think I'd see you again.
It's slow.
Thank you.
reason it's easier to apply. Alright, we're not using fire. We're using poison.
Face me.
Shinobi, I didn't think I'd see you.
I'm so bad. So bad, I'm gonna accidentally kill me. I suppose we could use both our poisons in the last round. That would be an option to save spirit emblems. If a run goes badly, we just cycle it on the first round.
Face me.
Shinobi, I didn't think I'd see you.
How do I get up fast enough? If I get knocked down, what the fuck do I do? Thanks for following me.